Okay, now here we have the new camshaft, and crank lifting up the levers.